Today, you know, the importance of Indian Women's Day. We are gathered here to give the tribute to our forefather, martyr, and the freedom fighters who gave their blood, who devoted themselves for us. Our nation and the British colonial government. So, NSS, National Service Scheme, and the Institutional Innovation Council jointly organizing this auspicious day. So, you know the NSS and National Service Innovation Council, both sales are developed by the MHRD, Ministry of Education, for the national building, for the benefit of the research. So we extend joint hand and the industries and the businesses and the whatever may be the small, we try to contribute to the society for the national building. And also to uphold the unity and diversity of the country. So I like to thank all the NSS team members and all the NSS team members and the issues of the support to organize this event. Also the coordinators of this event or all the organizing committee members of the NSS and the NSS Council. And thanks to all. I like to do my speech here. Jai.
Jai.